since I can't talk you out of it, please.
Halfway across this island, just to watch her fuck up. No one left to protect
us. Quarantine. You're just gonna leave Serpo here?
Serpo's still a dangerous little bastard, so keep an eye on him while I'm gone. If he tries anything, put a bullet in one of his legs.
Things right.
Don't worry, I'll stay on top of him. And if he decides to fuck with me, he'll learn right quick that I can fuck with him as well. Ready to go down there?
Okay.
If Serpo thinks Harlow's going to use a ship to escape, that means there's still one docked somewhere in the quarantine zone. Once you're in there, look for it. It could be our only way out of this.
I'm not surprised you came back.
The first gate is out of the question. There's hundreds of them on the other side.
I think it's probably the same. Go check it out anyway. Maybe you'll figure out a way.
Damn, it's the same here. But there's a bulldozer nearby. Maybe I can take down the gate?
Bulldozer? Wait! Someone's got a better plan. Tell him.
Yes, you can make the bulldozer even more deadly. Load it with something flammable. Make sure it gets past the gate and light it up.
Load the bulldozer up with explosives. Sounds like a plan. Bloody waste of skin! I put on 4 canisters. Maybe I'll add some more just to be sure.
Don't overdo it. 4 canisters is enough. You don't want to blow yourself up too.
I'm setting it off. Keep your fingers crossed. Hell. You want some more? Always worth taking a look. They call this area the Eastern Nose. Must be some strange story behind that. Ugly mutt. You can see they tried to contain the virus. They had no idea what they were dealing with. Sheila. I need to take a breather. Keep getting better.